Number 1 Round 1 Entertainment. A great rainy day venue if you are in Moreno Valley. Round 1 Entertainment has everything you need to keep you entertained. The choices here are almost endless, and you can enjoy activities such as bowling, ping pong, and darts. As well as games like billiards, you can also indulge in a spot of karaoke, or there are old-fashioned arcade games that can be enjoyed by all the family. Number 2 Western Science Center. The Western Science Center is dedicated to all things science-related in the Moreno Valley area, and you will find a variety of amazing artifacts here like fossils. Many of the exhibits here were found in the surrounding area like Diamond Valley Lake, and there is also a mastodon here named Max, as well as a Colombian mammoth called Xena. Number 3 Lake Paris. Lake Paris may well be the jewel in the crown of the Moreno Valley area, and much of its beauty comes from the fact that it is still in a wild and rugged state. As well as the actual lake itself, you will also find a huge range of indigenous flora and fauna here such as quail, jackrabbits, and coyotes. Number 4 Brunswick Bowl. If you are looking for a good time in Moreno Valley, then look no further than Brunswick Bowl. At this bowling alley you can play a few games with family and friends, or join a league and practice for a big tournament. Number 5 Marchfield Air Museum. The Marchfield Air Museum is dedicated to educating visitors on the importance of flight. To that end, you will be taken on a journey from the past until the present, and there are a huge range of exhibits that will help to do just that. The facility is operated by docents who are experts in their field, and there are more than 70 different aircraft on display here. Number 6 Paris Auto Speedway. Paris Auto Speedway bills itself as one of the premium racing tracks in the United States, and you can either come here and race yourself or just stick to being a spectator. If you want to get out on the track yourself, then you can book a session accordingly, or you can come here and take in a race by the professionals, and there are a huge range of these to choose from, including special holiday races and events. Number 7 Diamond Valley Lake. Diamond Valley Lake offers gorgeous vistas in the Moreno Valley area, and is covered with a series of trails that allow you to experience this for yourself. The trails can all be hiked or biked along, and some of these will take you into the surrounding hills, while others skirt around the shores of the lake. Number 8 Skydive Paris. When you think of Moreno Valley, you may not immediately think of skydiving here, although now you can if you make your way to Skydive Paris. If you want to see the Earth from a completely different perspective, then you can learn to skydive here, and go up in the air with one of the experienced instructors and take a dive. Number 9 Orange Empire Railway Museum. The Orange Empire Railway Museum is home to the largest collection of locomotives in the entire west of the United States, so if you are a train enthusiast or just want to learn more about the collection here, then don't miss the chance to check out this attraction. Number 10 Moreno Valley Veterans Memorial. The Moreno Valley Veterans Memorial dates from 2007 and is known in the area for its signature star-shaped design. The memorial also features large granite pillars onto which the names of servicemen who were killed in battle have been carved. Hope you like this video. For more videos, please subscribe to our channel.